voluntarios. Él está disponible. No rechaces la salvación. No rechaces la vida eterna. No rechaces a Jesucristo, el Hijo de Dios, el que se entregó en la cruz del Calvario por tus pecados. Jesucristo entregó su vida por tus pecados, por tus maldades. Él pagó el precio por ti. Él derramó sangre por ti.
Jesus Christ died on the cross for you. He shed his blood for you. He sacrificed himself for you so you can have salvation. But you need to change your ways. You need to change your life. You need to change
your ways.
Él es el camino.
Él es la verdad. Él es la vida. Jesus Christ is the life, my friends. Where is your hope? Is your hope in your money? Is your hope in yourself? Is your hope in the government? Is your hope in science? All those things fail, my friend. All those things gonna fail you. The only one who doesn't fail is Jesus. The only one who doesn't fail is Him, the Son of God. His name is
Jesus Christ. He's the Messiah.
He's the Son of God. He can give you eternal life if you open your heart to Jesus.
You know
that this way is not for everybody.
Not everybody is willing to give up the desires. Not everybody wants to give up the flesh.
Not everybody wants to give up their pleasure. Follow Jesus is not easy.
Follow Jesus is not for cowards.
Follow Jesus is for those brave, for those people who wants to follow Him, who wants to obey Jesus.
Jesus says, if you love me, obey my commandments.
He says, if you love me, obey my commandments.
And He says, why you call me Lord, Lord, and you don't obey? And you don't say as I say. That's what the Bible, that's what Jesus says, people. Look at our society, we need it. We need God. We need the Lord. We need a transformation. We need a redemption. You need Jesus, sir. If you die today, where are you gonna go?
That's the big questions.
You're not an accident. You have a purpose. You have a purpose in your life. When your mom had you, it wasn't an accident. It's the purpose of God. God gave you life.
God gave you the gift of the life.
That's real.
Life is so precious. Life is so beautiful. Dios tiene un propósito para ti. Cuando tu mamá te tuvo, no fue un accidente. Hay un propósito. Hay un propósito para ti. Are you on this list? You sure?
You go to hell then. But you don't have to go to hell. That's the reason that Jesus died on the cross for you, man. So you don't have to go to hell.
You can get saved. You can get saved through Jesus. It's not about religion. It's not about Mary. It's not about Peter. It's not about the Pope.
It's about through Jesus Christ, the Son of God, the only one who can give you hope, the only one who can give you life, the only one who can forgive you.
People smoke because they don't have peace. People drink because they don't have peace.
People take drugs because they don't have peace. There's a lot of people who are
under the pressure. A lot of people are in the pressure. But God is free, is willing to free you.
There is hope in Jesus Christ. Don't reject the life. Don't reject the life.
He came to the world 2,000 years ago. What are you going to do with your family? What example you going to give to your family?
What kind of society we going to leave for our children?
What kind of society we going to leave for our children, people? That's the question. A society full of drugs? Society full of hate? Society where abortion is good? Society where homosexuality is good too?
Which is not the plan of God? It's not the design of God? Abortion is bad. Killing babies is bad.
We need to change that law.
make it illegal, because that's murder. Abortion is murder. Doesn't matter what, because God created us. That's what the Bible says. Imagine if your mom abort you. Imagine if your mom had problems and say, I want to abort this baby because I have problems. You weren't here, but because your mom decided to have you, you're here. Thanks God for that. But when a woman decides to abort the baby, then God is going to send a judgment. That's the reason that we need something different. That's the reason that we need something different. We don't need another famous sinner. We don't need another sports star. We don't need another nightclub. We don't need another jail. What we need is to change our lives. What we need is to change our ways. Where is the solution? The solution is not science. Science is good, but it's limited. What is the solution? The solution is to change our hearts, to change our lives, to change our ways. The solution is that a husband loves his wife and vice versa. We need to take care of the family. We need to protect our family. We need to protect the marriage. Marriage is between one man and one woman. Not two men, not two women, one man and one woman. That's the design of God. That's the design of the beginning. That's how it works. That's how I have babies. Two men cannot have babies. Two women cannot have babies. Everybody comes from a mommy and daddy. Everybody comes from a father and mother. Everybody comes from a female and a male. That's the design of God. Why we accept another way, which is sinful. But today is the day that you can change your life, my friend. Hoy es el día que puedes cambiar tu corazón. Abre tu corazón a Jesús. Open your heart to Jesus Christ. Él está disponible para perdonar tus pecados. Él puede cambiar tu vida. He can change your heart if you open your heart to Him. It's not about religion, it's about relationship. It's about relationship, sir. It's about family. It's about hope. The devil doesn't give you hope. The devil doesn't give you life. The devil doesn't give you faith. But Jesus do. He offers life. He offers hope through his sacrifice, through his death in the cross. The Son of God came to the world. God came to the world. God sent His Son so we can get forgiveness, so we can get life. Only Him, only God. Jesucristo, Él vino a morir. Él vino a morir en la cruz del Calvario por tus pecados,
por mis pecados.
Cristo quiere que lo sigamos a Él. Cristo quiere que lo sigamos a Él todos los días. La Biblia dice, de modo que si alguno está en Cristo, nueva criatura es. Las cosas viejas pasaron, he aquí todas son hechas nuevas. Jesus says,
whoever is in Jesus is a new creature. The bad things pass. All things are new in Jesus.
Whoever is in Jesus is a new creature, because He changed lives.
Jesus changed hearts. Jesus changed bad habits.
Don't destroy your life, my friend, with those things in this world.